BBC introducing In Hereford and Worcester
with Andrew Marston. Unsigned, undiscovered,
and under the radar music.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name's Andrew Marston. I present BBC Introducing in Hereford and Worcester, which showcases the very best in unsigned, undiscovered and under-the-radar music every Friday night from 7, which is pretty much how Lisbee came about, albeit on a bit of a national scale. She's, in fact, someone who's got playlisted on BBC 6 Music and BBC Radio 2. There's people like Katie Melua, Eva Cassidy, although Lisbee's alive, so she's already got one up on her. But you have to do extremely well to get yourself onto some of these big national radio playlists. She's recently been supporting people like Joan Armour Trading and also Paul Carrick on tour across Europe. So it's my pleasure to introduce Lisbee Stainton this evening.
Hello, good evening. Hello, thank you very much for coming.
We thought we would kind of ease you in with some older stuff, as Andrew Easton happily put it. It's not very old, though, is it? It's kind of last year, but it's old now. I'll stop talking. This is Just Like Me.
I want to be just like you when I grow up. I want to seem just like you when I grow up. And I'll bow your way and say, tip my hat. Glad to know that I'm never turning back, and I will be just like you when I grow up. And I will know everything when I've grown up. You will see a bright it feels to be never old but grown up just like me. I never dreamed I could possibly be so grown up. I know that when I grow up, I won't need crayons to draw. I won't need you, I won't need you anymore. I know that when I grow up, I won't need crayons to draw. I won't need you, I won't need you anymore. And I will be everything when I've grown up. And I won't need anything, cause I'll be grown up. So you can put your rules. Possibly could I need them for anyway, that I will be just like me when I've grown up. I will be just like me when I've grown up. And I will be just like me when I grow up.
All right. I'm going to play you my new single, my current single, which is on the new album. It's called Wrench.
Fear is staring face in windows, glassy eyes and grinning bones that shook you cold behind the door. And then there's losing love and lasting lust with words that went untold so secretly to smother me. So wrench, wrench me loose and turn me. Fool, I feel so fool be, but out of all the flaws that I have, none of them matter now. Dirty river, loud as hell, you're caught and thrown too deep to fail, to sink and stay, to fall away. You sweat and toil to keep the pace, no roof of hands to shield your face, when clouds will form and rain will fall. So wrench, wrench me loose and turn. Matter now.
Worcester. That is a new development. This is the title track of the new album. So, yeah.
Thank you.
loud as you can.
For the best audience at doing that so far. Last time it all went wrong. Okay, we're going to get a bit darker. This is a new song off the album called The Archives. I used to work as a walking tour guide around London whilst I was studying at uni. And as I was doing it, I got really enthused about the history of London, which helped with the job. And especially the Blitz in the Second World War. And I began reading a lot of books, partly for my job and partly because I was just interested. And I came across a book called Forgotten Voices of the Second World War, which is by a man called Max Arthur. And it completely caught me. This guy had gone down into the sound archives of the Imperial War Museum. And he'd listened through to thousands and thousands of audio statements made by men and women who were involved in the events in the Second World War, whether they were just someone living in London in the East End, or they were a German pilot, or they were an English Navy officer. Someone had gone round and collected these thousands and thousands of audio statements, and he listened through to every single one of them. And I, from reading the book, I just got this image of this man sitting in a dark room, pretty much listening to ghosts, because a lot of those people obviously wouldn't be alive anymore. And it just kind of caught me, and as a result, I wrote The Archives.
You visit through the pictures, but don't open the door. Downstairs to the archives, forgotten by the floor. But don't lay your heart, don't lay your heart. And you may use your own words, and you may choose them well, but old forgotten voices, so young and fresh from hell, they push through the dust and paper can't relay. So invest yourself in them now, invest in you. Can stay. Just don't lay your heart. Don't lay your heart. Don't lay your heart. Don't. Don't lay your heart. Darkness, and some will talk of fate. to say.
Thank you. I'm going to go back a bit now. This is a song I wrote at the end of university, and I wrote it for my final performance. Not like I was on death row or anything, it was the end of university, so we had to do a final performance. And it's called Girl on an Unmade Bed.
Unmade bed, unmade day, left my heart on my pillow. Went outside anyway while under my sheets. My heart left to beat on its own in the warm and away from the storm. I went outside anyway. Have I thought about plans? Have I answered demands? And have I prioritized things that I'll need versus things to achieve? In my life I'm so young and I'm nowhere near done. And so I walk on. And so I walk on. Climbing a mountain with rocks all about me, but I'm just a girl on an unmade bed, dreams in her head and oh. Head down into the wind, shoulders hunched to the morning. I got on a train with a plan in my hand, feeling sure that I can take my time, see the world, let my life just unfold. I'm sure that I can. I'm sure that I can. I see myself with rocks all about me, but I'm just a girl on an unmade bed, dreams in her head, and oh, I see myself climbing a mountain with rocks all about me, but I'm just a girl on an unmade bed, dreams in her head. Spotlight in a crowd, and I'm fairly proud to blurt things out, but never mind, you're here now. Never mind, just find the words and learn to sing them out. Just keep quiet instead, but never mind, I'm here now, never. lost for words unspoken, to which the silence broken, and find your voice. Sick of feeling tongue-tied when you're singing inside, open wide.
I'm actually organising a living room tour. What I want to do is I want to tour the UK and come and play in living rooms, wherever they may be. So what I'm doing at the moment is I'm putting it between October and January next year. So if you would like me to come to your living room, and I'm challenging you to make me go wherever in the UK you like, please, it'd be fun. Another song off the new album, but it is by no means a new song. It's called Follow. And I wrote it when I was 15, and it's been haunting me ever since. And it keeps coming back, basically, so I keep re-recording it and re-recording it. And then eventually, with this album, we decided to have another go with it and see if we could really catch it this time. So I'm really pleased with how this one came out. I first aired this in 2007, and we'll continue to air it. It's cool to follow.
Your shoes are old and worn. I feel I've been walking all my life. I've walked so many horizons, too many valleys I have climbed. But I'll follow, I'll follow you and your shadow in every starry.
I see fields of green and mountains of yellow. Signs that catch the sun and bask in release. There are prophecies we hear and learn to believe them. But will this single rose turn into millions of flowers? I see fields of green. But now I'll take my fill, leave it behind. Well, tell me how you feel. No, tell my tomorrows. Will this single rose turn into millions of flowers? To millions of flowers. Inside, though I may wilt and die, I will not in self-pity lie. What I did, I've done again. If I can't learn, I can't pretend. Love I've studied way too long. I've turned the page, the end is gone. Think I understand. I'll turn my rose to millions of flowers. I think of all those days of counting my blessings, matching up the corners until it feels right. But while I close my eyes to all this devotion, I didn't have a rose. I didn't have a rose.
Take us in here, we all unclear what lies up ahead. They said the spirit keeps us, spirit take us, never break us. No trains run by in empty undergrounds. Ring, ring around until the day. Man said we'd be free to fight them on the beaches in the night. The shells fall on our shore, rubble, trouble, boil and bubble. Take my hand, oh take my hand, we'll run to the underground in the high heat till the all-clear sound. Ring, ring around until the day. Till the day we all fall down and we have seen the smoke, we've had to watch the sky fall down, but we have home, sweet home, to save us, to save.
This fallen tree I find, my heart in branches diving down by rivers we divide. You are lost in skyscrapers, I had been there 10 years or so anyway, but you caught me longingly, gazing at a place that may seem far away. Shrug away those years that clothed me well, and today is coverless. You are reaching out, the time will tell. If you're inspired by what has passed, I have been there 10 years or so anyway. But you caught me longingly, gazing at a place that may seem far away. Whispering is whispering.
you.
Down the south bank, at the lowest tide, he almost told me not to leave his side. But he likes stories, life's a book to read, and I'm no ending. You can't narrate me in. Rising tide, he turned to set a scene of soaring strings and glorious energy. He talked of hindsight, he sang of hazel eyes, and in the dusk, maybe I believed him that time. But oh, don't turn the page and come back, go back to dry land. And know that when he goes, the plot line goes, I'll turn my back and go back to before. Because I know that when he goes, the plot line goes, I'll turn my back and go back to before. So don't you shape me into beautiful land. Don't give me moments ignore, and don't remember, don't keep me in mind, because what you choose to keep will just leave me behind. And I'll just clean the marks you made. I'll just tidy away. And know that when he goes, the plot line goes, I'll turn my back and go back to before. Because I know that when he goes, the plot line goes, I'll turn my back and go back to before. I will turn my back. Scattered leaves, the pavement somewhere underneath, you cast a line and caught the words beneath my feet. But oh, I won't say it. No, don't reel me out, then reel me in. 'Cause when you're type to just give out my heart, but there you was a walk away, but cloud I am. I turn around and chose to stay, and oh, I won't say it, no.
This is called Never Quite an Angel.
Singing in a choir in a church on a Sunday, lending you the hate of at least until Monday, spending the rest of the week hanging around as you lie. If it's correct change, you won't say, always take it. Your theory is that they should check when they gave it. Cheers, have a beer and relax, take it all off your mind. And you feel like as the sun goes by, you were never quite an angel. You feel like that although you tried, you were never quite an angel. Never quite an angel. Seems to give when you take, and everything seems to be just how you make it. Who gives a what did you mean when you said we're alive? So let's quicken the pace, make a race into action. You lose all you can if you give just a fraction. It's strange but divine at the time, and that makes you alive.
Thank you. See, this is going to be awesome. want to say massive thanks to BBC Hereford and Worcester. They are my biggest supporters. I don't think they know how much I appreciate their support. It's a hard industry to be in, so can we give them a massive round of applause, please, for bringing us here? I also want to take this opportunity to introduce you to my rather lovely band. Aren't they lovely? Yeah. Pete Randall on bass. Mr. Andy Chapman on drums. And Mr. Charlie Wilkinson on guitar and ukulele. And thank you all for coming this evening. I've massively enjoyed this. I hope you have as well. And we're going to finish on a new one. This is called We Don't Believe in Monsters.
His eyes and sighs to the morning. Well, where are the wolves? I fear no hunter's roaring near. Can't hear them calling. But I used to shine. Once they shivered and trembled and shook when I roared. When I cut through stone and let the ground fall to the monsters below. See, I used to burn and now I just bleed, with both arms outstretched there imploring to me. And they see me falling. Shine like the sun. See, I used to shine like the sun. Can't we pretend that we don't believe in monsters? Can't we pretend that we don't believe? Can't we pretend that we don't believe in monsters? Can't we pretend that we don't believe? Can't we pretend that we don't believe in monsters? Can't we pretend that we don't believe? Oh, I used to shine like the sun. See,
do you want one more? We just happened to have an encore, actually.
I'm not going to
try and pretend we didn't, isn't it?
Stood upon the bridge over what was once a mighty river. Here stands. Let water move together. River singing, heart replying. So.
Thank you very much indeed. Have a lovely evening. Thank you.
BBC introducing in Hereford and Worcester.
With Andrew Marston. Unsigned, undiscovered,
and under the radar music.